Night battle. Ooh. Man, I've not had one of these in a while. Oh god damn it, man. Yes, well played, Tiger. Well played. Yeah, I'm sure you've got enough armor to bounce whatever's getting thrown at you now. Or soon to you. Guys, I didn't expect to be able to hit them. That guy's all down there. Don't have a shot on him. Oh, there. Shifting. Hello. Enjoy Hesh, comrade. There he is. Oh, boom. That's a chieftain I saw over there. Oh, boom. Where did that hit me then? Where was he? Look. This in it. That would bring a plane in, but yeah. Oh, I know you can do it, but I don't want to. It may be to do with what settings I'm using at the moment. I'm not sure. I don't think Twitch like 1080p unless you're part of them. They disapprove of that. Scam. Revenge is mine. There's another one here as well. Hello. Goodbye. Sneaky burst tank. At night. Even more sneaky. I drove straight past that T-54. Well. In my quest to kill the T-44. Which was successful, I might add. Not many left. I don't ask questions about how shells work in this game. It hurts to do so. Both mentally and physically. Mentally because it's illogical. And physically because good at it. How are you now dead? You lucky bastard. Well, he's kind of mainly dead. Oh, these traces just line up everything. This is like a little ninja at night. There it is. You can't fucking see it. Oh, even more so with mine. You've got bushes all over. Driving around him and trying to find him. His way to spot him at night is basically waiting for them to shoot at one of your guys and then homing on the traces or just get shot like that. Oh no, that reload rate though. hash. Oh no! I got hashed in mid tape. Ah. I know where he is, so we'll bomb him. But yeah, night battles, that's what it's kind of like all about almost. You wait for them to shoot a lot of the time. The early stage of the battle is just lit up by trace fire most of the time, and it's quite easy to home in on it. That's him. There he is. Ah, come here, you. Use the flaps. We've got his location. Let's burn him. Bombs away, bitch. Boom. Two left in it. He's in 7 aggressive. Oh, he's ripped the damn, they're ripping him. There's the tank. 292. Oh man, I can actually kill that. Maybe. Oh, I can't take my ammo. I think I've got the right ammo in. Lost him. He's down there. There's two left. Can't see any planes. They did have a wyvern up, but I don't think they're going to bother with that again. All over this one. That's with out there is. One. And that's in the little. Ah, there's a plane. Quit your tail, Billy. There's a little fella. Yep. Oh, as a prop, and he's getting on me quite fast as well. It's a yak. I wish this was as fast as a 262 even, or even the normal Kikka. Well, the only thing I can really hope for is him to run out of ammo. It's already fucked over my flight controls. And this thing handles like a brick. At the best of times. Trees. Hold on. I did actually hit the tree a bit. Yeah, a bit. Alright, let's kill this asshole. Do I need the bomb? Nah. Yeah, I've researched it's one bit. I bought a few bits for Golden Eagles because fuck using its stock. Really. Oh, that latency, blah blah blah. Backups to the STB, nice. Still having better games than the Type-60. 7,000 RP there, that game. Not too bad for the STB. We'll have that maybe after the next game. Yeah.